After the flood, we had a lot of concern from people living downstream of Sanford Lake in the village of Sanford, in Midland, and down in Saginaw about how the loss of these dams at Sanford and Edenville would affect future flooding in the area. We had similar concerns from people about how rebuilding the dams at Sanford and Edenville might change flooding. So we engaged a study with some engineers in Wisconsin and in consultation with the U.S. Army Corps of Engineers to look at what future floods would be like before the dams were rebuilt, what those floods were likely to be like after the dam was rebuilt, in addition to design the rebuilding of Sanford and Wixom Lake dams. We had to understand what maximum flood capacity those dams needed to have designed in their spillways. The current spillways at the Edenville Dam were clearly inadequate to handle the flood that we had. The lake water level was continuing to rise until the point where the dam failed. When we design the new dam, it will have more flood spill capacity, more flood handling capacity. And that amount of capacity that we design into the dam will be based on the flood studies that we're doing. So it's a matter of helping people downstream of the dams understand how floods are going to change, if they will change much at all, and also to provide us with the information that lets us design safe dams for future operations along the Tittabawassee River.